We're asked to use the above information to calculate the specific heat of aluminum, and we're given all of these variables. So to calculate the specific